Here with Tervo Delegnev, world team member, USA, 125 kilograms, dominating Beat the Streets Tech Fall, right? Can you tell me a little bit about the atmosphere here tonight?
Yeah, it's a blast. I mean, the Cubans are dancing. I mean, the music, it's a lot of fun. There's a lot of excitement, a lot of energy. You know, a lot of those European teams that we brought in the past are pretty solemn. The Cubans are high energy, so it made for a fun domain.
So, last time I saw you were at Grapple the Garden. You're traveling all over the place as a senior level wrestler. How do you deal with that while maintaining a high level of competition?
I mean, that's part of it. You kind of get used to it. You got to go places to wrestle people. You know, not everyone comes to you. And, you know, you embrace that lifestyle and you kind of just go put it on the line wherever you can get it.
So I know you won a couple of D2 national championships, but I kind of consider that you're peaking it as a senior level wrestler. What's that mindset? I mean, I know you were a champion, but like now you're like beating the best guys in the world. Can you tell me about making that next level, that jump?
Yeah, I mean, that was the plan. That's always the plan. I want to be a World Olympic champion. I want to be the best in the world. And so always trying to evolve, always trying to get better, always trying to hone in on my skills. And so pretty picky with myself and, you know, just trying to make every match a little better, trying to test myself and keep building. So that's, you know, that's always been my plan. And, you know, it's coming along. You know, obviously sometimes, you know, you have setbacks that you have to work through and whatnot, but definitely feeling excited about the season.
Thanks a lot. Good luck. Hope we see you at Worlds getting the gold.
Thanks a lot.
All right.